This is...
I don't think eating me would have helped you anyway! Like yesterday!
Double
you know
points.
What's strange? That's my writing. But I sure as hell don't remember writing it.
Guess if we want to check out, do it here.
Soon as it dies!
Now's a good time to...
We can see things when we're dead, things that we can't see otherwise. Have you realized I'm a stubborn son of a bitch? I believe in an eye for an eye.
Oh well, that's the way the money goes.
Like they all got switched off. I wish I could say it was fun while it lasted.
Was there a all that?
Another one for the pile. The pile that magically fades away.
Hey, Weasel! What's got into you today?
Empty. Not just my guns, everything!
Oh. the oxygen tank's taken care of.
Four more putts and we're out of here. Magic, we all reload. Keep going! He needs more!
Insta-kill!
We have the upper hand, but trust me, not gonna last. Yes! You should have scrammed when you had the chance.
Points.
We'll stand a better chance if we make something out of this.
Tell you to clear off.
When we drink, it affects us in ways we may not realize.
This ship has sailed.
This is part of something bigger, part of a machine. Don't seem familiar.
You are the awakened.
And it's not you. Somebody sure did.
You
one of us even walked away from this.
Watch my bloods again, the boy.
God's eyes in my headlights.
when the dogs are looking for their bones, and it's raining ice picks on your steel shore. I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run.
Stuff is weird.
I'm gonna break my rusty cage.
They all got switched off. And if not you, somebody sure did.
Double points!
Suddenly, we get thrown another little air. Actually, you came pretty close to taking me. Not even trying. Be a good time to try making some progress. I believe in an eye for an eye. Yeah.
I've seen this box before. Gives you weapons like a slot machine. The significance is lost on me. Since when did Alcatraz turn into a speakeasy? All right, guys, I found the rigging. These other pieces, we can make a shield! We need to get the parts to the workbench. That's what we did last time. We need to overload the power. Can't do it like this, though. I don't even taste it anymore.
how this feels.
Fine looking shield, all right.
I'll take it. Just like I did last time. At least we got a few seconds to breathe this space.
Pieces are important. Fuck those lies.
I got the engine right here.
There's only one more part to find. Let's go get it.
again, we only delay the inevitable. Okay, now this thing's got power.
Hey, I found the sheets, guys.
That's everything. Let's hope we can make it to the roof. Please work. I don't want to die.
Time to bring no more heat to this party.
and a hush fell across the land. Fucking tack!
Okay, it's done. But it's supposed to do something? That's a fucking lightning rod, all right? Well, you know us Irish. You never turn down a drink. It's time to go!
Right now. I found another can. Almost invincible. Almost. Not quite. Like I got some newfound energy.
Yes!
sure did. I recognize the futility of my actions, yet I carry them out regardless. Across the land. Can't be much fun crawling around like that. Palooka, don't you? It was either you or me. Not the first time I've been surrounded. Don't beat a lad. This ain't how it ends, I know that for sure. Never stop coming. Never! I believe in an eye for an eye! Still some fight in this little guy. Actually, you came pretty close to taking me. This makes me stronger? Sure, this will cut them down, but they just keep coming. Didn't you realize I'm a stubborn son of a bitch? that's not you. Somebody sure did.
This is off limits. I will be back.
You think that was
double points?
Leave me alone. I need time to think. Why now? Why are you pulling up stakes now? Maybe one day all shooters will look like this.
We need to get the hell off of this bridge.
Please work. I don't want to die.
We're moving. I ain't got a fucking single bullet. I've done a few.
Unless something changes, I'm looking for the big fat piss off.
Got another fuel can.
Oh! Guys, open your peepers. Don't you see what's happening?
Come on.
I think we've seen the last of this guy. I need an ammo drop real fucking soon! I got one in the fuel can. You're half full or half empty.
Thank you.
out one of the fuel cans. Getting low on rounds! If bullets were water, I'd be begging for rain! There's something hidden behind the poster.
Oh!
I'll take it, just like I did last time.
You're gonna need this.
Puzzle wrapped in an enigma. Trust me, I know how that feels.
Well, well, this looks a bit special.
Oh, I'm hitting on all sixes.
Please, I don't want to die.
Does that take us a step closer to getting off this island? Don't think so.
That's a fantastic painting.
It was always going to end the same way. This one don't want to accept the inevitable. A circus of fucking death. monks don't even know what you're doing, do you? I found another can. When you burn. Just like in my outer space adventure comic. This'll keep me in the fight a little bit longer, but still, gonna end the same way.
More than its fair share of daring escape attempts. However, few were as audacious as the one undertaken by four inmates on New Year's Eve, 1933. Thought to be the brainchild of an inmate by the name of Albert Arlington, the outrageous scheme was as unlikely as its mastermind.
Can't be much fun crawling around like that.
Never hurts to have a little luck on your side.
regular live buyer, ain't I? Like I got some newfound energy! Who's next on the express elevator to hell? Like an X-ray or something. How many times do I need to drill you before you quit? Found another can. I got one of the fuel cans.
That Arlinger, a.k.a. the Weasel, somehow convinced three other inmates that he had devised a foolproof plan to escape the rock. It was a plan that would see them literally taking to the skies on a makeshift aircraft of Arlington's own design. How the Weasel managed to convince these hardened criminals that such a plan was even possible remains a mystery to this day. What is known is that no such plane was ever built. Instead, the group's plans for freedom soon descended into bitter argument and infighting. Would ultimately lead to a brutal altercation between the misguided Arlington and his former co-conspirators. family with makeshift weapons. Finn O'Leary, Sal DeLuca, and Billy Handsome lured the unsuspecting Arlington to the roof, where they intended to exact a bloody and violent revenge. And so it was here, beneath the dark and stormy winter skies, that the hapless Arlington met his grisly end, bleeding to death on the cold concrete roof. For their participation in the murder, the three collaborators were sent to death by electric chair. Justice came swiftly. On the morning of January 19, 1934, the execution order was carried out.
It was hard to believe a nitwit like Arlington could plan all this on paper.
You haven't seen